number 53. The countdown timer has begun. 8 seconds remaining in the sandstorm period. Drivers are operating these machines without the benefit of direct line of sight. Period comes to an end. Unofficially, it's 15 to 12. Red Alliance is out in front. Action on the near side of the field. Red Alliance defender trying to take on all comers. On defense for the Red Alliance is 64-0-1, the 8-man Rams. They call their robot Wapo. Wapo trying to put a weapon on the Blue Alliance robot on the near side of the field. Blue Alliance working on the upper level, the near side Blue Alliance rocket. First team, 10:58, trying to get it going. Team calls in robot senior. On the opposite side of the planet for the Blue Alliance, you got 55-01 on defense. 68-06, we have cargo in its position. Loads it up on the far side of the Red Alliance cargo ship with 55-01. The Blue Alliance defender is right there. The Bobcats playing tough. 70 seconds remaining in the match. 17-81, haven't heard too much from them. They've been quietly working while the rest of their alliance partners have been keeping the Blue Alliance occupied. 17-01, of course, the Electric Eagles. 50 seconds remaining. Far side of the field, 74-80, delivers more cargo to the Blue Alliance cargo ship. 40 seconds remaining. 55-01 on the crowd for the Blue Alliance makes its way back to the half station. Flags aboard level one and now attempts to climb up to level two and dock with the half. Blue Alliance robot 10:58 also climbing up to level two. 10 seconds, check that, 20 seconds remaining. That order means that we have entered the end game. 17-81 for the Red Alliance on level three. It's Alliance partners secure on level two. Final seconds of the match.